Davison getting the start after rushing for 97 yards in a backup role last week.